Hi, I'm Father James Borak, the rector of the Basilica of the Assumption, America's first Catholic cathedral. To celebrate our 200th anniversary, I want to give you a tour, the inside look at this most historic church.
Designed by Benjamin Henry Latrobe, the architect of the U.S. Capitol, the Basilica, also known as America's first cathedral, took 15 years to complete, and additions and renovations continued throughout its history. Baltimore's first Archbishop, John Carroll, and other earlier supporters of America's first cathedral decided on a neoclassical style in contrast to the dark Gothic cathedrals of Europe. As a beacon of religious liberty, Latrobe designed the cathedral as a bright and airy space, maximizing the use of natural light. However, over the years, a number of renovations created a much darker space. In 2006, the Archdiocese of Baltimore completed a four-year historic restoration project to bring the Basilica back to Latrobe's original vision. The floors are now made of white marble, and the walls and its coffered ceilings are painted in pale tones of blue, yellow, and rose. 24 skylights encircle the Basilica's main dome, pouring sunlight into the heart of the church. Unlike many Catholic churches, the Basilica has no stained glass windows, and that's by design. The clear windows pull even more natural light into the church. The cumulative effect of these design choices creates a luminous space that evokes the heavens. The 2006 restoration also recreated the original design of the bishop's chair, or cathedra, the ambo, or the pulpit, and the brilliant white marble altar. Two artifacts that mark the church as a Roman Catholic basilica flank the main altar, the papal umbrella and the papal bell, or tintinnabulum. Two sculptures commemorate visits to the basilica by modern saints, Pope St. John Paul II in 1995 and St. Teresa of Calcutta in 1996. A prayer garden next to the basilica also marks Pope St. John Paul II's historic visit, which drew thousands of the faithful to downtown Baltimore. The basilica building isn't just the main church. As you descend down into the undercroft, you'll find a chapel and a crypt. The undercroft was an unrealized part of Latrobe's vision, and it was unusable space until the 2006 restoration. During the restoration, the undercroft was excavated. This allowed for public access to the Archbishop's crypt and the construction of a chapel, named for the Blessed Mother under the title of Seat of Wisdom. At 200 years old, the Basilica is still very much a work in progress. Next month, the Basilica will open its renovated Eucharistic Adoration Chapel in the undercroft. The chapel, which will be open to the public 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, will allow for the people of Baltimore to have uninterrupted access to Jesus in the Most Holy Eucharist. In keeping with its roots as a neighborhood parish, the Basilica is open to the public during daytime hours. Celebrate this momentous 200th anniversary with a visit to one of America's most historic and spiritual buildings right here in the heart of Baltimore.